Hello children, welcome to our EdQuark YouTube channel. As you know, we are doing revision nowadays and we have completed revision of all the chapters of English literature including poems. Now from today onwards we will revise English grammar. Okay, so this lecture is for class 5, subject English grammar, chapter 1 sentences. And we are following the book P.C. Ryan's grammar. It is our lecture 1, okay, revision of lecture 1 and lecture 1, sorry, it is our revision of chapter 1 and this is lecture 1, revision. Now, first of all, in sentences, we will study meaning, okay. So, a meaning of sentence is, a sentence is a group of words which has some meaning. Okay? If a group of words has no meaning, then it will not be considered as a sentence. Theek hai? Let's see. There are few points to remember. A sentence always starts with a capital letter. Okay, no matter any type of sentence is there, it will always start with the capital letter. A sentence ends with the full stop, sometimes we call it a period also, or with a question mark, or with an exclamation mark, depending upon the type of the sentence. Okay, sentence always ends. Sentence hamesha khatam hota hai. Kaise? Either with the full stop, or with the question mark, or with an exclamation. Okay, it depends upon the type, which type of sentences which we are ending, kaun se tarike ka sentence hum khatam kar rahe hain, it depends upon that. So let's start children. Now it is our exercise 1 from your book. Okay, now we are revising the same exercises for those who have joined the class now. Okay, kuch un bachchon ke liye jinhone late class join ki hai. Put these words in correct order to make meaningful sentences. Wants ice cream and the boy. Okay, now it is a group of words but it is not giving any sense, so it is not a sentence. Now we will rearrange these. ठीक है, हमें इन्हीं वर्ड्स को रीअरेंज करना है एंड वी हैव टू यूज प्रॉपर पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स, देन इट विल बी अ कंप्लीट सेंटेंस. द बॉय वॉन्ट्स एन आइसक्रीम. ओके, स्पेस विल कम हियर. द टी विल बी कैपिटल, आइसक्रीम. इट इज अ सिंपल सेंटेंस, सो इट विल एंड विद द फुल स्टॉप. टू गॉड ही एवरी डे प्रेज. Okay, he prays to God every day. God is proper noun, so G will remain capital. It will start with H capital and full, and it will end with a full stop because it is a simple sentence. Watches last night a video. We watched a video last night. It will come here, watched. We watched a video last night. It will end with a full stop because it is a simple sentence, a simple statement. Channel 5 the program on is. The program is on channel 5. ठीक है? Is flying the field over the bird. The bird is flying over the field. The bird is flying over the field. Okay? So it will start with the capital letter, T will be capital of the, and full stop will come at last. A goal to score Anand is going to. Anand is going to score a goal. A will be capital of Anand because it is a proper noun and it is first letter of the sentence. First word hai, capital aega. For school I late was yesterday. I was late for school yesterday. I will be capital. Agar I, jab bhi, it will come for pronoun I. Whenever you will use I for मैं, it will remain capital. The word English throughout is spoken. Okay, E will remain capital because it is name of a proper subject. So it is a proper noun. English is spoken throughout the world. The sun round the earth goes. The earth goes round the sun. Good honey your health for is. Honey is good for your health. Okay, all of you have to do these in your book using a pencil. Now children, after this we have types of sentences. Okay, firstly we studied definition of sentences. Okay, meaning of sentences. Now we will study types of sentences. Children, there are four type of sentence. Actually there are five, but in your book there are four only. So I am explaining you four types of sentence. Declarative sentences, interrogative, exclamatory, imperative. Okay, declarative, interrogative, exclamatory, imperative. Now declarative sentence, these sentence always tells something. Okay, these are simple statements, these always end with the full stop. Interrogative sentence always ask a question and it ends with the question mark. Okay, look, it is a sign of question mark. So always interrogative sentences will end with question mark. Exclamatory sentence shows strong feeling, ends with an exclamation mark. Okay, exclamatory sentences will always end with an exclamation mark. These sentences show sudden feeling of excitement, okay, or sudden reaction. Imperative sentence gives a command and with the full stop or an exclamation mark. Now exercise 3. You have to classify the sentences. Okay, sentences are given and you have to write I and in for interrogative, EXX for exclamatory, I am im for imperative, or D for declarative. Okay, let's see. How well she dances. Okay, it is exclamatory sentence. Sudden expression is shown. So, and it is ending with the exclamation sign also. How many TV channels do you have? Okay, it is ending with the question mark. So, it is interrogative sentence. Play the movie again. Okay, in this some order is given. So it is imperative sentence. Okay, in imperative orders, commands and requests are there. The cow is a useful animal. Okay, nothing special is there, only it is a simple sentence, simple statement. It is a declarative sentence. How wonderful the weather is. Okay, it is ending with the full exclamation. It is exclamatory sentence. Pass the salt, please. A request is made, so it is imperative. What a lovely flower. Ending with the exclamation, it is exclamatory sentence. Have you paid the phone bill? It is interrogative sentence because it is ending with the question mark. Okay, and one question is asked here. ठीक है कि क्या तुमने टेलीफोन बिल पे कर दिया? The dog chased the boy. It is a declarative sentence. Why is she laughing? वो क्यों हंस रही है? Ending with the question mark. It is interrogative. What a good idea. Okay. Ending with an exclamation mark. It is exclamatory sentence. Are you ready to leave? Ending with the question mark, it is interrogative sentence. Look at those birds. Imperative. Where have you put the remote control? Tumne remote control kahan rakh diya? It is ending with the question mark, so it is interrogative sentence. turn on the TV. Imperative sentence. Please give me the remote. It is also a request is made here. Request ki ja rahi hai. So it is imperative sentence. Okay. Now, as you all know, we are doing revision nowadays. So in homework also, I am going to give you something for revision. Okay. Revised chapter 2, subject and predicate of English grammar. ओके okay, आपको सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट को रिवाइज करना है ऑफ योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर. ठीक है. नाउ एट लास्ट आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू सब्सक्राइब आवर एल्टकॉक यूट्यूब चैनल. लाइक एंड शेयर आवर वीडियोस. ओके टेल योर फ्रेंड्स एंड रिलेटिव्स अबाउट आवर चैनल एंड टेल देम टू लाइक एंड शेयर आवर वीडियोस. ओके चिल्ड्रन थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे. आई होप यू हैव एंजॉयड टुडेज लर्निंग सेशन.